pastor in our midst. She's a wonderful person, a woman of God, a woman who's been through a lot. God has grown her from a young girl to this very moment. It's our own very beautiful Pastor Angela who will be coming out to give us a welcome, prayer, and committing this occasion to the hands of God. Come on, let's clap. I don't like clap, crowd. Let's clap.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. I hope we know the reason for the season and the reason why we are in this particular locale in this little village called Skewy. My MC, beautiful looking, has already done a good job to welcome you all, and she has encouraged us to mingle. That's exactly what we've come to do. We've come to meet one another, make new friends, say hi to the old ones, and we've come to support our two lovely sister and brother who have found love and have decided to be together and make life together. We know the reason for the season. It is the Easter period. We all celebrate, I believe we are all Christians. We're celebrating Easter. Do we know why we're celebrating Easter? Or is it just because of the bony egg? Or the goodies? The main reason why we are celebrating Easter is because of the death and the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. He paid the price for you and I. That's why you and I can be here freely. We are saved. We have been liberated from prison. Hallelujah. So in this moment, I want us to pay due respect to our Lord Jesus Christ by all of us rising to our feet. Just stand, please, wherever you are. I believe every one of us have two legs and we can stand on our feet. I believe all of us are breathing normally. So for everything that we do, we need to acknowledge to whom we have been saved of. We need to acknowledge that He is the one that has given us the air that we breathe freely. And so we want to commit this occasion into His hands. And I also want to remind us that the union called marriage is God's own institution. It is God's business. And we can't do anything further without asking Him, who is the owner of this institution, to come and be with us. We know Jesus Christ is so loving, so He doesn't impose. If you don't invite Him, He wouldn't come. But when we invite Him with all our hearts, He comes. So I want us to bow, close our eyes and just bow your heads in due respect. My Father, my God, we thank You for this evening. We give You praise, O God. We thank You, Lord Jesus, for making it possible for us to be here tonight. We thank You for the union of Your son and Your daughter. It is the reason why we are here. It is the reason why Your children have left their various places out of Europe. Some have come far right to celebrate, O Father. My Father, my God, we thank You. We thank You, O God, above all, that the institution, marriage, which You created, today You've made it possible that these two families can come together to honor Your name in this very union. Jehovah, we invite You right now that You take Your rightful place in this hall. We pray, O Lord, that Your presence will engulf the arena. We pray for all those who are still coming that You bring them here safely. And my Father, my God, for those of us who are here, we pray, O Lord, for peace. We pray for unity. We pray for love. Above all, we pray that no one will be harmed, so Father. We pray even for the food that will be served, that no one will eat and the food, oh Father, will poison them. We pray, oh Lord, that even the children will have much fun, I mean much more. My Father, my God, we thank You for the spirit of love. For love, oh God, is the first priority. For You so loved the world that You gave. And Father, You showed it by action. And so, my Father, my God, we pray, oh Lord, that in this hall, that all of us together, in love and in one accord, in unity, Father, oh Lord, we shall celebrate the couple well in Jesus' name. My Father, my God, we pray that there will be no distraction, There will be no disunity. There will be no, Father, no disputes of any kind. We thank you, O Lord, that we will reason together. Together we will build a family, and together we will support your son and your daughter to build a family. My Father, we thank you. Without much ado, I declare this occasion open in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And let the people say,
amen.
I would like all of us to give him this honor because he's the youngest father I've ever seen. A very high-working man, a handsome man. When you see him, you know you see a father. Can you rise up to your feet and make welcome to Draco?
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity. I'm so grateful when I see beautiful and handsome ladies and gentlemen, you know. It's a pleasure. And this is a wonderful MC of the day. Thank you. Well, you all know why you're here. We thank God. We also thank the pastors who has prayed. This is a wonderful day. Even though my daughter, they are not in the hall, so I will not talk much until when they come, when they are being introduced. So for now, we'll just chill and relax while we wait for them. Thank you.
Yeah.
pastor we have in town. Can you pray for that?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You are all welcome to this special occasion. And it fell in on during this festival of Easter. Thank you for taking your busy schedule to come and join us today. Our son here today have come to this wonderful family with good intention. Intention of unity, love, and continuation of more families to come in Jesus' name. We did not have, when you look around all the places that people have, ladies, which they have met, you find something unique in this home, which catch all our interest. When he made the interest known to us, we asked him a few questions, because you can, like we say earlier today, when we have the family discussion, is courtship different from marriage? Right? Those who are married can testify. Courtship is different from marriage. When they talk, say, you know, the money of Christmas Eve, the girl is the wife, the daughter. And he not choose on Christmas Day to take this decision, queen takes over. So we are here to ask our wonderful family, family of Drago, to ask their daughter in hand, in what? In union, marriage. Thank you for that. Thank you very much. Because when we ask him the question, we pop up the question in the first place, we ask him, who is this girl that catch your interest among all the others? What is the difference? Of course, he gave a long explanation. We don't have time for that. But there's one thing he said that stand out. He said, my heart goes for you. And we, I think we understand each other. Praise the Lord. They say, he will find a wife. Find a good thing and all. And what? You don't get people. Let's say we start our own again. Amen. So I really want to applaud to you all for taking your time out, because our attention is being on that we are looking for a fruit from this home that we want to pluck today. And we are in the process of doing so. Thank you very much.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I want to say you guys are highly welcome to this place. You're loved, you're blessed. We are happy that you are here to celebrate with us. As the MC said, I'm just the mother. And you know, in Africa, we have many mothers. So, at this point, I'm not at the position to bring my daughter. Because that daughter of mine, the mothers that took care of me, took care of her, they showed me how to take care of her. So I'll just give back the respect to them to be able to bring our bride. So standing beside me is one of the mothers that I'm going to tell you how the whole thing is going to
look like.
Thank you.
As she rightly said, we are one of the mothers that we are going to present to you, your wife, to be. For now, she's not your wife, until prove that to us. But before then, I know we're in international marriage now. We are going to speak in the local language as per the condition or the situation or location. Is that okay? Okay, now, our daughter, you found in a home, we have to present her to you now. But the question is, how far the journey is, or how long Usaide now, sorry, I'm going back to English. Usaide now is above them. That's our daughter. Information in the rich with now is still in Cameroon. And this daughter in Cameroon now, we don't know how we go to. We don't call in the camp. We got information. We say they say they can buy Ethiopian Airlines. We don't make them train, sorry. We don't make them bus. Neither of them take motor. We get for take plane. And I've been very sorry for telling you at this moment, say Ethiopian Airlines just give me information now, say they get a delay. And that delay, we don't know how long it will take. And that delay, we will see the chat with them now.
Overseeing provinces.
You only get from the patient. And we come out with information. How it will look like. Whether you see your wife today or not. Are you okay? Are you patient enough? Well, I want to tell you this. Telling you that she's in the camp all the way from Cameroon. It gets a long way to go. We went from all the way to the fair now. I want to climb my home. With the fair transit, it could take a long time. I don't know who side will stop. I don't know how much it will take that transit. I don't know who side will reach. I don't know who side will come inside Sweden. Who side will first stop for Sweden? We don't be sure here. We don't know, but the time will tell. I've been hoping to be patient enough for wait.
Hello, hello. Yes. Mr. Eko, this woman, na plane, where they take her before the last plane. Plane, na plane, where they take her before the ratio. We need to take bus, we need to take boat, we need to take plane. We are beginning the enter bus. We are beginning the enter bike. We are beginning the enter for plane. Plane, we are not going to get petrol cheap. I don't know what that is. Plane, you use what that is. Okay. You identify your mind. Identify your mind. Eh? I don't know how the plane will do that before we see it. What if I have a woman? They might leave that plane to see what I have a
woman. Jim! 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 Jim!
We don't try to. We don't try.
Plano!
We don't try.
We get stopped. We get stopped.
Yeah. Okay. We have a fine engineer. Make can't look with the
plane. What if I have a see what I have to happen with the plane. Now, plane. Let's say that it takes off. And when they never even reach for the scan,
I say we need to, we need to, we need help, oh. What's that? We want to
play
don't stop. We need to, we need to
play don't stop.
No, it's come for you now. No,
it's come for that
bus.
Paulo
say
not tire.
Yeah, Paulo say tire. Oh,
say not in tire.
Hurry up, 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 hurry
I'm happy for me that you look me so
I don't know.
Okay, how are you?
Okay.
On behalf of some of my friends that went to come off farm,
all the way from Denmark, my elder people them, just as Maeli, Japona, especially Papa also part divine and the family, Alain Pierre. You know, a very big family who I get them. So the people who are saying here today, the people who are running to pay with them for the past 20 years. So not something where we take a play. That's something we take a very serious. Not as it's serious, it means serious. So we'll see how we things will go well. We're all in a blessing. Thank you so much. So now the ball in the drinks. My brother, they perform the ritual, so that JJ from Canada all the way, we can support this marriage. Nothing but do with any headline inside. I go first test them before my daughter go profile the husband and girl for you. Not be so long. Yes. Are correct?
Yes.
Okay. I don't tell you, James. Ready? For all this my way, don't they will be? Now, my brother Richard tell me, say, we do not extended family. We don't want to receive any bribe or whatsoever.
What?
Inside my family, if it's also for me, I will believe say how the joke face can see that it go back for us. But at this moment, no rise, I don't get no choice. I can make it really happy. So, as I give my blessings to my papa, I will bless it. Melanie, this drink, as a long tester, I'll be handing for you. May you go find your husband, you give me a drink. And you bring it for me.
There is a token.
I'm using for you that sweet talk.
So the
they have to open the gate before. Somebody from there to open the gate for us.
Marriage. Come on, come. It's all they got. It's all they got. I'm not afraid to die.